Good afternoon, ma'am. Your license, your registration, and proof of insurance. There's my badge. There's my badge.
Can I see some other form of identification? What did I do?
You just went 51 miles an hour through a school zone. There's my identification. There's my driver's license. You're going 51 miles an hour in a 20 in the school zone. You have your registration and proof of insurance, please, ma'am?
Did I do that?
Yeah, I looked right at you, and I looked right at my radar unit, ma'am.
You have proof to show me now?
No. By law, I do not have to. I can show you my logs in court, and I can also show you my certifications.
How could I have been doing 50? I just turned out of Target.
Ma'am, I've had people doing 100 miles an hour down there.
Can you give me a warning, please?
No, ma'am, not in the school zone.
I have so much frozen food in the car.
Ma'am, the longer you take, the longer it's going to take for you to get home. Ma'am, I need to see your registration and proof of insurance, please. Agfa. See if District 6 got somebody for a routine. I'm on Wilbright, just east of Pagan. Of 14, that's fine. It's good for a year. If it's effective that day, it's good for a year.
Okay. Wait, let me.
Yes, it is.
Oh, please give me a warning. It's so high now.
It's too fast, ma'am.
Oh, please. Okay. I'm begging you.
Please find your registration, ma'am.
My registration, what does it look like? It's on the back of the car.
You have a proof of registration, probably what you have in your... right there.
I promise I won't do it again. I really wasn't aware.
Hang tight. Perfect. Ag 5-1 by number. Foxtrot 516-425-538100. Thank you.
I'm needed here, 10-6-0. I think you had it.
Yes, number 6004, you see. Okay. Perfect. 6004, you see. You start for their foot. You got 7474, Wolverine Road.
Okay.
What is it?
UTC preparation.
Are being cited for speeding. Can't really explain what your options are. Drive safe.
No wonder you people get shot. You're absolute assholes.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. I appreciate
it. You're welcome. Have a nice
day. Drive safe. Okay. I'll put you in for driver's license re-exam also, ma'am. I'll put you in for a driver's license re-exam also.
Why?
Because you don't understand why I'm doing my job.
What?
Drive safe, ma'am. What was that, ma'am? I said, ma'am, I'll submit you in for a driver's license re-exam.
Why?
Because you don't understand why I'm doing my job, ma'am. I said, ma'am, I said, you don't understand why I'm...
You're not ma'am-ing me. I'm not a ma'am.
Well, I'm being
why
polite.
Why are you in an unmarked car?
Okay, because I'm a part of the aggressive driver unit. We
you
are assigned to...
You certainly are aggressive.
Okay, ma'am. I'm not going to sit here and argue with you, okay?
Why do I need a driver's license?
Why? You don't understand why I'm down here doing my job, ma'am.
I don't need a driver's license, ma'am. I've been driving since I'm 18. I just turned 62 days ago.
Well, I'm going to submit you in for a driver's license re-exam.
Do you have the power to do that?
Yes, I do.
Well, you're a double asshole.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Drive safe.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.